according to CNN, there were certain areas of the White House that they kept away from when the dog was present. So let me be clear here. They are supposed to protect every place in the White House, the entire facility, the entire complex. But because of this darn dog, the White House complex was not fully protected because the Secret Service personnel couldn't go into the area where the dog was.